Hi, Iris. This is your career reading for the month of October. What is predicted in your career, money, job, finance, your livelihood situation in the month of October? We are going to see through tarot cards and see what's coming to us in this time period. So, with the Page of Wands in your career environment and Four of Wands, you could be stable in your job, or you could be getting some good rewards, and the news will be coming to you very soon. You could be also, you might have worked hard for something, and that is going to give you some rewards, or a new inspiration could be coming in for you regarding your stability. So, you have gone through setbacks in your career in the recent past, and an ending, a karmic ending has taken place. It could be a place change, it could be a office change, it could be, leaving something behind. Maybe you have gone through personal breakdown, personal changes with your partner. Whatever has happened, now you are concentrating on your job or career. With the Chariot and the Three of Wands, you are very focused, subconsciously focused, having great willpower. You are looking towards great results in the future. But what's happening in the current situation is there could be a Nine of Cups obstacle. So you are very confident about your professionalism, you are very confident about your craft, but sometimes what happens is you become content with what you have, or you feel that you take something for granted. And what happens is the alertness goes away, or you become bored with the whole situation. So this can happen to you, Aries. So with the Chariot in your mind, you feel that you have to be victorious all the time, you have to be triumphant. But for that, you need to have some innovative ideas as well. So for your growth, for your expansion, you are looking towards taking risk, or you are looking towards some reward. But for that, you have to take time, you have to think about situations, and you have to get rid of something which is obsolete or which is not serving your purpose. So in your second house with the Three of Pentacles, you could be sharing resources with others. You could be, accomplishing something in your second house. So second house is our asset, resource. We have sharing in resources. So we have a team, or we have a partner with whom we are sharing, and we are appreciative of each other. We could be appreciative of our parents or of our children, and we have a kitty, and we are happy with that resource. With the 10th house energy, so your second house is Taurus. That is a physical sign. That is the earth sign, and your 10th house, which is the house of work. So one is resources, that is the house of Taurus. Second house, your 10th house is Capricorn. So you have both earth and earth or practical energies in these two spaces in the chart. So you are a very hard-working individual, you work very hard, but you are also content with your slow pace. So sometimes you need to have innovative ideas, and maybe you need to accept proposals. You might not be accepting new proposals, you might not be accepting new jobs. So innovation, fiery propulsion is required at this time. You cannot be this. You are very reliable, you earn well, you save, you are loyal, you are committed to your work, but you need to open for new opportunities as well. So you basically have the King of Wands energy. That is the energy of someone who is very entrepreneurial. Whatever tasks they fix for themselves, they achieve that, but you don't like people bossing over you because you yourself are a boss. So basically, you have to set your targets and you have to work on that. You could be, sometimes becoming reckless with the Knight of Swords energy, could be having air in your chart, but situation will, either you will cut the Ten of Wands, so something will be ending. In this time period, maybe you will be ending a difficult situation in your work or burdensome work, and you are going to take freedom from a situation and start on your own. So whatever you are doing, you could be bored in what you do currently, or you could be nervous about taking important steps in your career situation or your profession. But angels are saying that you will benefit if you reciprocate with others. If you give and take properly, the transactions are correct, and don't be, don't have blocks with an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. If they want to give you something, please take it. If a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn wants to give you something, take it. Anybody who wants to give you help, please take it. So with the Six of Pentacles and Six of Swords, I am seeing any trouble that you are going through or any difficulty that you are going through, you are going to move on from that. So some of you will be going for short trips. Some of you could be changing your office. Some of you could be going on a tour, travel. Can happen in this time period. So Eight of Pentacles is your outcome. You will have to work hard. You will have to learn new things. You will have to, change situations, or you will have to go back to how you were when you were a kid, how you used to harness the energies and you used to work. So you have, some of you are working with children, some of you are because there is a Six of Cups energy, some of you need to work on your harmony situation as well. You could be unhappy and you are working. So with the Eight of Pentacles, reworking, redoing, getting some certification training, not missing out details, because when Nine of Cups is in your obstacle position, the content or the overconfidence can make you miss out on details. So be very, very diligent in what you do. You are actually very diligent, very, very good, but you might miss out. So be very careful. So in this time period, clarity is coming to you with the Sun card. You are going to have clarity. And with the, Death card, something is finishing. Something that was trending, something which was making you exhausted, that is ending. And with the Sun card, you could be feeling much joy and happiness in this time period. You could be working with children in this time period. You could be thinking of new ideas. You could be thinking of ideas for children. Some of you are working with a child and distant horizon. You could be working for a child. You could be accepting transfers for a child. You could be making some dreams come true for a child or a pet. Some of you are going on a short trip abroad. Official person is telling me some of you wear a uniform. Some of you are uniformed personnel and you have strict rules, regulation that you stick with. With the high honor card, you could be getting official recognition. Maybe some of you could be getting recognition from a uniform person. You could be a counselor, adjudicator. You could be a person seeking guidance, or you could be one guru who gives guidance. Occupation is very important to you. Your profession is very important to you, whether you earn 1 million or you earn 1,000, it doesn't matter. Your profession is very, very important to you and you are a professional. Unexpected income could be coming in through some sources in this time period. So an Ace of Pentacles I had seen. So grab that opportunity if it is coming to you. Sometimes you are a bit skeptical about taking new opportunities. So please do that. Let's read out the Lenormand card for you for the month. Number two card, the Clover card, has come for you. It is telling us that you get success in any field in the month of October. Be grateful to God for the fortune that you have and the accumulation that has happened, the business success and the opportunities that has been given to you. So in this time period, concentrate your energies on accumulating money. Advantageous business deal, contract or small unexpected heritage could be coming to you. Profitable investments and shares will rise. In terms of work, thanks to your preparation, you have drawn up good contracts. You can close an excellent business deal with someone. New duties will be stimulating you in your career. Is a new you could be doing something stimulating in this time period, and this could be something new. Reshuffling in the organization will give you advantage, and some competition will be removed from your patch. Any initiative you undertake will bring you fantastic success. So success is predicted, though you don't see it, because you are always bored or you are apathetic towards you know, sometimes you become like that. An inheritance or advantageous business deal could be awarded to you. After initial uncertainty in terms of money, you will reach a satisfying compromise. An inheritance, extra income, or a lucky chance is coming to you. A deal will conclude in your advantage, to your advantage. A deal will conclude to your advantage. So what's affecting you in this time period planetarily? Your 11th house or community will be important in this time period in terms of your livelihood. So the circles you visit, the places you go, when you are meeting many people, some functions, events could be important, meetings could be important, social gatherings and teamwork is important in this time period. So to improve your situation, you have to meet with new people. You need to find a you know, a circle of friends or circle of people who share your interest. So group mindsets can take you places, but you don't want, or sometimes you want to be alone and you want to avoid you know, these big groups, because you like one-to-one situations. Healthy community and strong teams can actually help you. So in this time period, explore new ways of connecting with people. Connecting with new big groups or joining groups will help you in this time period. So whatever it may be, so it is a place of work, it could be a collaboration, it could be collective experience meetings, it could be circles, protest march, group meditations, you know, social gatherings, and you know, a team. So this is what I have for you, Aries. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are looking for specific readings, personal readings, can contact me through the email ID in the description box for a personal paid reading. And people who want to donate to the channel can do so by clicking on Super Thanks just below this video. You can take membership of the channel at a very discounted rate. Please look at the link in the description box. So this is what I have for you. Enjoy, keep working, keep doing, and have some enthusiasm in this time period regarding your work. So that's it. Bye bye.